department uses 680 pounds of this material every year. Then I would call a number, maybe two, and then both number twos would have to race to grab it. Does that make sense?
No.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can watch and learn.
Me.
They'll figure it out.
Yeah.
All right. Americans use 2.5 million of this object every hour. Most of them are not recycled, but thrown away. Number four. Which one is it? Go, race to grab it.
No, you have to do it all the way down.
Mia, that's not how you do it.
You can also take a guess if you think that they were incorrect. That was correct. It is plastic bottles.
It has to be.
Nice work. Every month, Americans throw out enough of this material to fill up two giant skyscrapers. Think of the Empire State Building, not yet. All of these are recyclable. Number five, go.
That's you.
No, I'm not.